Is that what you're saying, that this was tribal point scoring rather than legitimate, robust politics?
This was undoubtedly... I mean, you just don't use people's secret patient information as a kind of political ammunition, political, you know, stuff to search through to look for dirt on your opponents. You don't do that.